Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 7th episode to create a responsive website using Vuetify. In the previous episode, we worked on latest post using Karch component. Today, we'll be working on footer using footer component. First of all, we'll create a new component called footer. So go inside this components folder and you can copy this latest post.view and rename it to footer.view. Then you can open this footer.view and change this name from latest post to footer, and then you can remove all the content from V container and just add footer so that we can test. Then finally, you can remove all the contents inside this items array and you can open this app.view. Here we are creating the footer, so just after this v content, add v footer. Then inside this v footer, you can add footer. Then import footer from footer component and finally add footer inside this components object. Now if you check the site, your footer component should be ready. Here you go. Now you can open this Vuetify website, click on get started, click on UI components and click on footer. Then you can scroll down and select anything which is close to your design. I will use the one called Indigo footer. So click on view source, then select and copy everything which starts with v footer and paste it inside your footer.view. Now if you check the site, you should see the footer. Here you go. Also, you can remove this div with a class called block because we don't need it anymore. Looks nice. Now, you can change this copyright text from Vuetify to photography. Then we are missing this icons over here. So if you go to script, you will see some icon over here. So copy everything which starts with data and paste it over here. Let's check the preview again. And it seems it is still not working. And this is because this is the Font Awesome icon and we are not importing the Font Awesome. So if we import it in the index.html, it should work. So let's find Font Awesome CDN. Click on this one. We are using version 5.12. Click on CSS and then we can copy this all.min.css link, and here we can open index.html inside this public folder and we can just add it over here, but I want to copy this link first and then change this URL, and I'll just add it font awesome 5cdn. Now if you check the site, I believe it's also here you go. Now to remove this background, let's remove Indigo and lighten one class from vCard. Go to footer.view, and if you look at the vCard, there is a class called Indigo and lighten one, so remove both of them and check the preview again. Okay, so now it's showing a dark background, so you can remove this dark from vFooter, and it is now showing the light color, which is great. But now we can't see any text over here, and it's because all our text is in white color. So let's remove everything which says white text. So let's remove one by one, I think. So remove, oops, I missed something. Remove. Now let's check the site again, and if you compare this design with our original one, it should look exactly the same except this copyright text. So we will copy everything as in our design and replace it, and let's check again, and now it seems everything is good now. So yeah, great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to work on vRouter. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.